know the mistake you're making. Here, buddy. You think you're gonna find the truth. You think you'll uncover something, and everything will just fall into place. Faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe.
Yeah,
Mr. Langan, you can't make a deal if you've got nothing to bargain with. Of course he was, Mr. Langan. Was he poking around in your dreams trying to take your jello again? Yeah, we're just waiting for your insurance to clear. Oh, buddy. What are you trying to do? I gave you a chance, didn't I? Didn't old Rick try to give you a hand? Well, I can't help somebody who doesn't want to be helped. You're fired. Huh. Langan was right. I guess I'll just have to kill you outright.
I didn't have a choice. Don't let them kill me, please. You have to help me. Help me, please.
Are you threatening me? I'm not one of them. I need help. I know you. From the holding cells downstairs.
You have to cut me loose. You have to help me. For God's sakes, please.
Help will come. Shh. Just hold on for a little longer. Don't close your eyes. They're gonna come get us. Okay? We're gonna survive this. You hear me?
No. Oh, God! God! Look, whatever I did to you, it was just my job. I was just doing my job. You can't just account for doing his job.
I was trying to get out. We need to get to the prison. We need to call for help.
I knew you. You're Park, aren't you? I took care of you. You were my patient. You have to help me.
Come on. Reception is just ahead. We make it there and we're out.
Dying. I'm going to make you better.
How could you touch your little sister like that?